Chapter 421, Sweeping All Away. Lin Ming's strength had already exceeded the scope of understanding of every martial artist present. All of the young heroic elites present that thought to display their skills during this banquet competition suddenly realized that compared to Lin Ming, they were no more than little ants crawling around. Lin Ming was younger than them, and the difference in their strength was like the heavens and earth. How could they still live knowing this? At this time in the center of the square, the Acacia faction elder Ruang Wang was bleeding from his nose, and his face was red all over. Previously he said that he would show Lin Ming just how strong a Zaichen realm master was, but now, in just a few moves, he had been injured to the point of bleeding from his nose. In front of a group of juniors, Ruang Wang had disgracefully lost. Lin Ming's spear shook, and the purple comet spear was pointed directly towards Ruang Wang's head. The spear point began to twinkle with lightning. Ruang Wang's face turned liver red. This Lin Ming had gone too far. For someone as noble and respected as Ruang Wang, what he most valued was his face. But now, he was actually being provoked by a junior who was pointing a spear at his face. And on top of that, what was most atrocious was that he couldn't stop Lin Ming. If he tried to attack him again, the result would be the same. This was slapping him on the face. This was simply slapping him again and again and again on the face. Good. Very good. Ruang Wang trembled with rage. What are you all doing standing around like stunned idiots? Are you planning on letting this rampant boy strut around however he wants? At this time, Ruang Wang no longer cared about what face he had left. He waved his hand, calling all the Acacia faction elders to join together. At this time, the Acacia faction's pride had already been demolished by Lin Ming. If they didn't brace themselves and act together, then maybe their Acacia faction might not even have a face to stay in the Seven Profound Territory anymore. There were 5 Acacia faction elders that came to attend this banquet celebration. Besides Ruang Wang and Ruang Boyan, the rest of them were at the early Zaichen realm. For 5 elders to surround and besiege a junior, let alone the Acacia faction of disciples, even the martial artists from other small sects felt their faces burn with shame. Ruang Ming looked at the scene in the center of the square and felt tense. He could no longer watch this. Send a sound transmission to the sovereign. Have the sovereign leave seclusion, or else our Acacia faction will be demolished by Lin Ming. As Ruang Ming helplessly spoke, he was already completely numb to Lin Ming. A year and a half ago, he had seen the early pulse condensation period Lin Ming defeat the peak pulse condensation period Zhang Bei Yuan. Although this was undoubtedly amazing, he could still accept this reality. Just a moment ago, with just a cultivation at the late Haoshan realm, he had managed to defeat the middle Zaichen realm Ruang Wang. This was simply unbelievable. Now, he would resist the combined strength of 5 great elders by himself. Lin Ming, oh Lin Ming, just how much will you rampage until you are willing to give up, soul-severing blood skull? Within the square, Ruang Boyan had also joined the battle. With a single move of the soul-severing blood skull, half the square was instantly covered with brilliant purple flames. Behind Ruang Boyan, 2 newly promoted Acacia faction elders used life-severing bone blades, blocking off all directions that Lin Ming could dodge in. Soon after, Ruang Wang used the purple flame bone lance once more. The purple flame bone lance and Ruang Boyan's soul-severing blood skull fused together, creating an overwhelming blood wave that swept down from the sky. This blood wave was monstrous. It was as if the void itself were tearing apart. The 5 elders had gone all out in their attacks. At this moment, they had thrown away any face they had left. For this, they were prepared to make any sacrifice. If they couldn't defeat Lin Ming here, their Acacia faction would never be able to walk out in the light of day. With the 5 Zaichen elders joining their attacks together, an incomparably formidable power was created. The martial artists present could only feel their blood essence swell up, as if their blood itself was being attracted towards the center of a stage and wanted to break out their bodies. This was an extremely discomforting feeling. Many martial artists couldn't help but conjure up all the true essence of their body to resist the deadly corrosive effect that the aura of this attack was having on their blood and soul. It's too strong. Truly worthy of being a joint attack from 5 great Zaichen elders. If just the aura itself is so strong, how could anyone possibly defend against this? Facing this turbulent attack that was like the raging waves of the sea, Lin Ming's expression sank. Tempering marrow true essence erupted. On the purple comet's bier, the divine demon thunder soul and fallen star flame essence madly howled. A series of popping sounds exploded from within Lin Ming's body. Behind Lin Ming, a solid, lifelike phantom of an azure dragon appeared. Flames converged. Thunder roared. Berserk true essence erupted like a volcano. Thunderfire annihilation. Bang. Lin Ming thrust out his spear, and a terrifying power of thunder and fire exploded out, echoing in the air. In that instant, it seemed as if the world itself had lost all color. A blinding light obscured a vision of everyone present. In that moment, the thunderous sound left everyone deaf. The power of thunder and fire surged out like a massive tsunami, and the waters of the lake raised into rough waves dozens of feet high, causing all the nearby pavilions to crash down. Every banquet table was overturned. Every nearby martial artist was sent flying back, and some of them who were weaker vomited blood and then crashed onto the floor, unconscious. The competition square was located on the main island. Thus, most of the disciples present were from the Acacia faction. That they had to bear the full brunt of this attack was just their bad luck. In comparison, the martial artists from small sects had an insufficient status and were stationed on the nearby islands. They all began to count their lucky stars for being able to avoid this catastrophe. Plop, 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 plop. Dozens of Acacia faction of disciples that had been sent flying backwards landed in the lake. The entire island was in a state of absolute chaos. After the blinding flash of light passed, the entire square was in confusion. In the center of the square, there were only 3 individuals left standing. Lin Ming, Ruang Boyan, and Ruang Wang. As for the other 3 early Zaichen realm Acacia faction elders, their bodies were lying still on the ground, on the verge of death. With the might of his spear, Lin Ming had struck down three great Xianxin elders. As the martial artists that had their bearings saw this, they sucked in a breath of cold air. Qin Zi was shocked, and even Qin Zingxuan behind him had the same expression plastered on her face. She knew that her Lin Ming was extremely strong, but she never imagined that it would be to such a terrifying degree. No wonder Lin Ming had dared to single-handedly storm the gates of the Seven Profound Valleys Acacia faction. Lin Ming gripped the purple comet spear, the spear pointed towards the ground. His long hair was blown up by the waves of true essence, recklessly floating in the wind. At this time, his appearance was no different from that of a god of war. As Wu Ying Wang faced Lin Ming, he unconsciously took several steps back. His lips trembled, and a deep fear rose from his scattered mind. Was this really strength that a human could possess? At 17 years of age, this Lin Ming had resisted a combined attack from five Xianxin elders. Not only that, but three of them had been severely injured. Die. Lin Ming didn't intend to give any of them a chance to catch their breath. His feet trod the ground, and he shot forwards, his spear stabbing towards Wu Ying Boyan. The normally cold and gloomy-looking Wu Ying Boyan now only had an expression of utter fear on his face. He realized that if he was unlucky today, he might really die here, under the threat of imminent death. Wu Ying Boyan punched himself in the chest, forcing out a mouthful of blood and then spraying it on his own treasure sword. The originally blue treasure sword had turned the Neri blood red after absorbing the blood. This was a move from the divine Acacia power that damaged one's cultivation and required a steep price of blood essence to use. Once he used it, it would be difficult to recover the damage to his origin energy, and it would take at least a year to recover. As for his blood essence, that was forever lost. Wu Ying Boyan did not have vermilion bird blood essence, nor did he have the secret techniques of divine phoenix silent to transplant blood essence. Once he lost blood essence, he would never be able to recover it. After he used a move that cost him a part of his life and cultivation, Wu Ying Boyan's expression was fierce and grim. His face was a deep, vivid red, as if he had been possessed by a demon. Wu Ying Boyan already hated Lin Ming to the marrow of his bones. He wished to kill him as quickly as possible. Lin Ming, you die here. A sword slashed down. The sword blade became increasingly bright red, as if it were dripping fresh blood. Horrifying screams filled the air. Sword energy howled, and monstrous waves of blood covered the skies. Ka! Wu Ying Boyan stabbed out with his sword. The crimson sword formed a crimson storm. The marble tiles under his feet once again shattered, flying into the sky. Wind swirled around the sword, creating a long red line that directly shot towards Lin Ming. Lin Ming sneered. The divine demon steel needle fused into the purple comet spear. Spear and thunder became one. Arcs of lightning crazily sizzled. Blood extinguishing demon thunder. Lin Ming thrust out his spear, and his entire body emitted explosive crackling sounds. The purple comet spear was enveloped in a thick red electric python. It howled as it struck the crimson storm. Hong hong hong. A series of explosions split the air. The crimson storm was constantly being torn apart and shredded by the power of thunder. At the same time, the red electric python also melted. Wu Ying Boyan had burned his own blood essence as the price to make this desperate attack, and he was actually able to evenly match with Lin Ming. Lin Ming was a bit surprised. Immediately, he turned his spear and the blood-extinguishing demon thunder instantly shrank into the divine demon steel needle. It found an opening and pierced into the crimson blood storm. As Lin Ming and Wu Ying Boyan were locked in a desperate struggle, they didn't have much strength left over to do much else. The scarlet blood storm that managed to approach Lin Ming was burned away to nothing by the raging power of the fallen star flame. Meanwhile, the divine demon steel needle had reached Wu Ying Boyan's front. As Wu Ying Boyan saw a small flash of light, his heart was incomparably shocked. He revolved his protective true essence to the limit, and countless purple flames emerged from his body, covering him. At this point, the purple and red divine demon steel needle mercilessly stabbed into the purple flames. With a small sizzle of electricity, it penetrated through the protective purple flames. In that moment, Wu Ying Boyan felt like his spirit had left his body. He could clearly feel the breath of death approaching him. His bodily true essence protection was able to resist for just a moment. Then it was completely burnt away and disappeared by the power of thunder. In this critical moment, Wu Ying Boyan yelled out, and reached out a hand to grab the divine demon steel needle. As Wu Ying Boyan stretched out his left hand and grabbed the divine demon steel needle, his left hand was instantly charred black, and the blood and energy within his arm were rapidly absorbed by the divine demon thunder soul through his meridians. In that instant, Wu Ying Boyan's left arm had withered down to nothing. Wu Ying Boyan's eyes filled with blood. Without hesitation, he sliced off his own left arm. Blood spurted out. Pah! A shriveled arm fell onto the floor like a slab of overly cured bacon. As everyone on the island saw this, they fell into absolute silence. A lost arm. Wu Ying Boyan was disabled. A severe wound and a disability were two entirely different concepts. In many cases, to a martial artist, when their arm was cut off, it wasn't much different than killing them. Before this, many of those present had subconsciously thought there would be a little bit of drama and a nice play before matters settled. Although Lin Ming would be able to show off his strength, in the end he wouldn't be able to do much to harm Wu Ying Boyan. But now, it seemed as if this banquet celebration was about to become a battlefield of spilled blood. Lin Ming coldly sneered. In order to stop his blood essence from leaving his body, Wu Ying Boyan had cut off his own arm. These Acacia faction martial artists were truly decisive when it concerned their survival. But how will you defend against my next attack? Lin Ming flexed his fingers. The divine demon steel needle that had forced Wu Ying Boyan to cut off his own arm appeared once again. With a flick of his fingers, it rushed towards Wu Ying Boyan. At this time, Wu Ying Boyan's hair was disheveled. His left arm was gone, and he was charred all over and dripping with blood. As he saw the divine demon steel needle approach in his own eyes once again, his eyes began to glaze over with the color of dying despair. As long as this needle pierced him, he would die. At this moment, a loud shout rolled out like thunder. Stop!